Hello, and welcome to Ask This Old Handyman. I'm here on the northwest side, and we had done a house where some kids had kicked the door in, and here it is, this bar across here. So what I'm going to do today is replace the jamb. And we also have a sliding window here that has been broken, and so we'll do all that. So keep watching Ask This Old Handyman at krazTV.com, and we will show you progress being done here at this house. We do work for realtors. Thank you and keep watching. Goodbye. Ask This Old Handyman has got this door open now. This is where the jamb has been kicked in. And we're going to have to replace this. This is an 8-foot door. So it's a little bit special. Not a standard size. Well, 6/8 standard. 8 foot's also standard. But this is a large door. Keep watching Ask This Old Handyman as we progress with replacing a door jamb in northwest Tucson. Goodbye. Yep. Ask This Old Handyman. Northwest Tucson, fixing a door jamb, 8-footer. Somebody kicked the door in. But here are new parts. They've been cut. The molding and everything is painted. I'm pre-painting it. Before I put it up, then I'll just do touch-up. The opening, of course, has been cleaned. And everything else in. So we're only replacing this one side where the lock got kicked in. Thank you and keep watching. Ask This Old Handyman at krazTV.com, Tucson, Arizona. Thank you. Hi, and that's right, this is Ask This Old Handyman, and believe me, let me tell you, the proof is in the closing of the door. Now, we were working on this door. Closes like a charm. Locks. Everything is done. The molding is up. The weather stripping is in. The strikes are in. All we have to do is do a little touch-up painting and put the doorbell on. So keep watching Ask This Old Handyman at krazTV.com in Tucson, Arizona. And yes, if you need door work, we can do that too. Thank you and keep watching.